Good morning. We are from Mount Carmel Elementary School. These are our Rams, and this is our chorus. I am the music teacher, Lynn Gordon, and then the choral director as well. And we would like to present for you a musical called Secret Santa.
Good morning, class. It's time to get started. Let's all take our places on the risers.
Do we have to?
Yes, I'm afraid so, Donnie. The concert is only 3 rehearsals away. So places, please.
I'm next to Timmy.
I'll talk over here.
Remember, tall people on the top row.
As usual, I'm in the back.
I missed last rehearsal. Where do I stand?
Over here, next to me. That's right. Thank you, Emerson. Are we all set?
Yes, we are.
I'd like to practice our opening number.
The spirit of the season?
That's right, Jesse. That's the one. Now let's all remember to enunciate and be very precise with our hand claps.
Thank you.
class now? Like what?
So I want an iPhone, but her mom said no.
I'm hoping to get a laptop.
I want new sneakers.
Well, I hope everyone gets what they asked for.
So do we.
Big time.
Seth, how was choir practice today?
Not great.
We've had better.
That's too bad. We know the practice right around the corner. Hope it goes better next time.
Thanks.
Thanks. By the way, Principal Genius is the principal. What do you guys want for Christmas?
Oh, we are not too picky. I'm happy with everything.
Anything at all? Really?
Well, make that almost easy. There's one thing I have to know about.
Well, you should tell Santa Claus.
Mistletoe?
stockings have been stuffed with goodies?
I do like that feeling.
And you see the Christmas presents under the tree?
Yeah.
And you wonder who put them there?
Yeah.
With the holidays
If only I had one.
Can't let me out of your secret?
If I did that, then it wouldn't be a secret, would it?
Point taken. Does anyone check the class Monday night?
I think we're on track.
And what does your weekend hold?
Oh, just a few holiday errands. It's time to do my shopping.
Then shop to your job.
Secret Santa in the gift and get one too.
Secret Santa in the
So that leaves...
It's true. I had you, Timmy.
That's perfect, because I had you, Tommy. What's all this motion? Why all this noise?
Sorry, Principal G. We're trying to find the Christmas spirit.
We played Secret Santa.
And had a gift wrap riot.
I don't know what that is, but it sure sounds fun.
It was! Everybody brought in the gift!
They gave it to a friend.
How about this? I was during the holidays. Say, last year we were supposed to meet that team.
Strange! How did we miss that one?
What was it for?
The tag says it's for... me!
You!
But I didn't put my
name in the... I guess you didn't help me.
Very well.
So what is it, Miss Myers?
It's a baton!
Or a magic wand.
Who's it from? Someone who is fairly thoughtful.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our holiday concert. Good for a treat tonight, because Ms. Myers and the students have worked on a very special gift for us, and they're ready to share the spirit of the season with us.